This is bleached coral. Normally, coral is colorful, like this. What happened? Well, coral gets its color from tiny plants that live on it called zooxanthellae. But if the water gets too warm, the zooxanthellae are forced to leave the coral, taking their color with them. Because of global warming, the Great Barrier Reef in Australia, the largest reef in the world, has lost half of its coral to bleaching. It's sad. But if we can reduce carbon pollution, we might be able to bring the colorful coral back. That's just one reason why reducing pollution is so important. Yeah, I told them.